Okay, welcome back everybody. This is the Game Master, and this is my Let's Play for Bard's Tale, the first Bard's Tale in the trilogy. And when we left off, we had made it to the third level of the catacombs, and that's where the battle that we're looking for is. It's somewhere on third level. Let's see. Right. So we're on there. We're ready to roll. Six ghouls. Let's see if we can take them out. The fire mandolin. Withered. I repelled it. Okay, I've got two left. Shadows. Oh yeah, 11,849 experience. Okay. This might be our battle. We definitely got a magical spinner, okay. Oh. Okay, let's see what we got. Cat eyes and Carolyn's invisibility. Okay. Yeah. Next one. Alright, so the next level is when we get our group spell that like hits all the groups. And that'll be key. Y'all hit that paddle once. It's not there. I went out of the dungeon and come back in. Huh. That's weird. Five blue dragons. Yeah, this one's definitely a run. Let's set some back up. Five samurai, two swordsmen, three conjurers, and one stone. Alright, so okay. All right, we'll get back. Axlar. Seven wraiths. They drain you, I'm pretty sure. And like them. Okay. Got it. Identify to the ring. All right, my guys are up. Okay, one more level. Fought that battle once, apparently. Thank you. Six of magi, three statues, three magicians, two conjurers. Okay. Statues, one sorcerer, and four wizards. Alright, I'll pop that. Strike. Oh man. Oh, they killed Bender. Suck. I'll have to go back. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and cut the video here. The next video will continue to explore level 3. It looks like those battles that are like a lot of undead may only be one time. Because I noticed I went back into the dungeon twice there, and both times it wouldn't let me fight that battle. So, they may have changed that to, like, you know, stop people from, like, grinding experience there. I don't know. We'll see when we get to the scout one. I don't think I had actually done the that one before. I'd done the skeleton one was the one I'd done. So, if the skeleton won't let me do it, then it won't be possible. But we can at least get level 5 on our spells for our sorcerers, and then we'll be rolling. We'll be able to do group total group attacks. So I'll thank everybody for joining, and see you next time.